Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'll be showing you a rare 1989 Ford F-250 XLT Lariat 4x4. So this is a push button start. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has original miles on it, guaranteed 80,000 miles. Let's do the check the windows. Chips in the back. See here, there is a scratch that's been touched up. That's a small dent right here. In the back there. Another small dent right here. Let's see here. Now that we've seen it up close, let's take a step back. So the engine is a 5.0 liter with a 5-speed manual transmission. Passenger side is in good condition. I'm sorry, driver's side. Did I say? Passenger side, good condition. engine's running nice and smooth. There's no roughness. Steering wheel is set in the lowest position, it does not adjust. Okay, let's check out the AC. AC is blowing out cold. Still getting colder. Alright, so let's try the heat now. And it's blowing out hot. So the radio works. It is an aftermarket Alpine radio. Okay, I think we're ready for a test drive now. What we'll do is, we'll start it off, we'll do it in the four wheel low. See, the lights have come on. Working. It's a regular four-wheel drive. Problems. Let's check out reverse real quick. Alright, four wheel low, reverse is working. So do all the gears, as I shifted through them all the gears had a lot of power. Didn't feel like any of them were slipping. Okay, so that was the 1989 Ford F-250 XLT Lariat with the 5.0 liter engine and 5-speed manual transmission. Last thing, there is one set of keys for the vehicle, one door key, an ignition key. So I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.